And we have learned the identity of the person killed in last night's crash on I-235. The victim was 22-year-old Marvin Galdamez of Des Moines. According to the police investigation, a construction crew was preparing to begin work on I-235 eastbound. Now, during this time, a pickup truck operated by Galdamez failed to yield to a commercial cement truck, colliding with it. Now, he died on the scene. No other injuries were reported in this crash. It was the 260th traffic death on Iowa's roads this year.